Aussie rules football. It's a national obsession. As a result, fans already get great coverage of football games on free-to-air TV. So how do you convince them that subscribing to pay TV gets them even closer to their team? You literally connect them to the game.
Do you ever wish you could feel what the players are feeling on the field?
This shirt is converting live game data into one powerful fan experience.
To develop the alert shirt, we work closely with team captains to analyse how the body feels during key moments in the game. We then created a mobile app that pulls real-time champion game data and converts it into powerful sensations, including impact, pressure, despair, exhaustion, and adrenaline. A Bluetooth connection allows these sensations to be experienced through electronics in the shirt, live as they happen on the ground.
That's really the core of the brains behind it. We've got control of haptic feedback motors that transfer touch to the skin.
4,000 shirts were produced for the campaign, which launched at the start of the footy season with online videos, DM, street posters, social media, a dedicated microsite, and PR. The technology proved so remarkable, some people struggled to believe it was real. Others couldn't wait to get their hands on a shirt, including one loyal fan already accustomed to experiencing the game differently to everyone else. In the first week, as people put the alert shirt on, the conversation took off. With a combined reach on Facebook of 2.1 million people, 135,000 video click-throughs and 400,000 Twitter impressions, including global news coverage from The Wall Street Journal, ABC 7 America, Sky News, Mashable and Contagious, to name just a few.
Are you going to end up with bruises on you? Are you going to take it off and they be black and blue?
This is definitely one piece of wearable tech that we'll have to keep an eye on.
The alert shirt has changed the rules of broadcast television, turning professional sport from something you watch to something you're physically involved in, and bringing to life how Foxtel gets fans closer to the game, not just by saying it, but by creating an experience that proves it.